Now by copper, they buy the caustic because enough money not been there for her buy the bag. Now by copper, they buy 2,000 the cup. So I can buy 20,000. That buy the Mosanke, can I the gallon? And they buy the gallon by there, now 20,000. So now 40,000 are the spend. I buy the wood. 5,000, that now 45. So I can not make and wrong. I can get there 60, at times I get 50. So sometimes the whole week, what they make, I make 210. I get 20,000 profit. Sometimes I get 30,000 profit. I don't know more. The soup, the person they say give me, so then they can give me one. So we give me now, so the profit back at the get. So I don't make an attay. That then they na susu abi they give me the profit. The susu na be 2,000. So if I get 20,000 profit, I can keep the susu for 10 days. Then I make back, but always na 210 for the week I can make them. I don't left an attay to now. Now the VSA box hold on join. At worst, day 250,000 for buy the bag. Now the bag I get through the VSA help. What I get from the box. So now na bag I dey buy. Why buy the bag now? Now they will buy the butter. Are they will buy the butter for mine? When I 80,000 for the butter. I buy the same wood bag when I 5,000. I burn the whole butter for mine and then they show. So now then I take small. So what could I make the old bag? I don't spend 250 plus 80. Then I help me 330. Eh? 330. Now I they spend now for the old soap now I they make. So I can make every week 210 because for the gas, I not want for make them fast. So every week now 210 I they make them. Why make that 210? The old bag what you don't sell them. Me profit all work you don't calculate, it could be 150,000. Now they get as profit. So now from this profit back, I they eat, I they give me the SA box inside me the SA box back. Then I they give me susu back. So now so this soap here so keep profiting.